Hey y'all, welcome or welcome back to my channel. We're in the car because we're gonna be outside. Period. We're going to Verizon. We're gonna look at a townhouse, maybe a couple of townhouses, and freaking killed me in this car. And I don't know what else. This wasn't really a planned vlog. I just decided I should just pick up my camera because I keep saying I'm gonna do better, but I don't ever pick up my camera. So that's the wrong way.
I got it.
So I picked up the camera. I originally filmed an intro already, but I ended up changing my outfit to some Skims because it's a little warmer outside than I thought it was. I thought it was gonna be cold, but it's not. So I changed my outfit, and of course it's all black. I don't know why. Black isn't my favorite color, but clothes wise, black gonna do it every time. I need to stop looking up here and look actually in the right here. So it looks like I'm eye level with y'all. I'm gonna practice it, I'm gonna work on it. But yeah, not to talk y'all head off. And I got maybe 2 batteries to work with today, so, well, never mind. Only one, so let me hurry up and get off this and see if I can have a charge battery. I just don't understand these people that want you to tour and do self-guided tours. All the self-guided tours that I've ever done, all you do is just, you go on like whatever website they tell you to go to, and then you put a card down for like damages, but you don't have to pay to tour the place. Why am I paying $2 to tour for a place that I might not even stay at? I'm not paying you no money. You think you're gonna get off? You think you're gonna get my hard-earned money? Hell no. Then Verizon, y'all, I'm not gonna say that. Let me think of a better word to say, nicer words to say. Verizon people are delusional. You want somebody to pay $400 to pay their phone off just to trade in their phone, which means that you're not keeping the phone. You're paying it off to give it right back to them just to get credit to get a new phone, and you still have to upgrade your like your plan. And if you do it, that means everybody else on your plan has to upgrade they stuff. And that makes sense to y'all? Hell no. That's dumb. That's dumb shit number 2. No, that happened first. So that was Verizon was dumbass number 1, and then this damn this townhouse shit was dumbass number 2. Can I cuss on YouTube?
Yeah.
I don't know. I might blank it out. I don't know. But that's so dumb. So now we have to find somewhere else to tour because that was stupid. I feel like I need more blush.
School zone, that motherfucker speeding.
Ooh. Yeah, y'all, that was so dumb. I was reading on the way over here. I should have looked before we freaking even tried to come over here. I mean, we still could have came out here to a tour, but for this specific place, no. So now we're gonna ride around and see if we find another townhome to go to, or I don't know, maybe an apartment. But I don't know. We toured all the apartments that are out here. So I guess it's just townhome now. I don't know. If you've moved out already or if you're looking to move out, what are you looking to move into? And what do you think is like a reasonable price for rent when it comes to 2 to 3 bedrooms? And you know, obviously 2 bathrooms. What y'all think? Cause I think, ooh, sorry for the shaking. I think that 2,000 is like reasonable, and like some stuff should be included. You get what I'm saying? Like, you know, your internet or, you know, something should be included. Like you shouldn't just be paying $2,000 for some rooms in a toilet. Like, I don't know. y'all let me know in the comment section down below. But I'll get back on here when we find somewhere and we're touring it. Even if we're touring with like a person, I might record it. If we're not, I mean, if we are touring with a person, I might or might not record it, just because, you know, some people don't like being on camera and I won't have to go through that whole thing. So I might record it on my phone and then put it in here, if that makes sense. So yeah, I'll talk to y'all then. Okay, y'all, so we got, what's to call it? I got my Starbucks. I got an iced white mocha with no whipped cream or a cold foam thing, oat milk, and extra caramel drizzle. I should have put, almond milk. I should have put more sugar in it. He went to Panera Bread and got a smoothie and a cinnamon thing. And then we got two burritos from Chipotle. So I'm gonna eat and then we're gonna eat and then see what we can do. Cause there's a couple stores around here and like a little shopping plaza or whatever. Y'all can't see me now. I feel like I look very greasy. But yeah, we're just gonna see what we can do since we already wasted the gas to come all the way out here. So after we done eating, and I guess we find somewhere, and then I'll get back on here and talk to y'all. Or maybe we'll just end up going to Orlando, because Orlando's not that far, I don't think. But I don't know. We'll see. Mm-hmm. Y'all, we're gonna do this little self-guided tour for this place. It looked okay, I ain't gonna lie. From the outside, I don't know if y'all can see, but it's this nice little arch or whatever that's across the street, child. I don't know. Hopefully it's not bad, y'all. After we had ate, we went to, y'all can't see me. After we had ate, we went to somewhere else to look. Ask me, did we get to see it? No, we didn't get to see it. Then we were driving around trying to find somewhere else, put in somewhere else, couldn't see it either. And then we was gonna go to the mall, but then I seen this little spot right here. So I was like, oh, let's pull in and let's go look at it. So we here now, finna set up the little stuff to do the self-guided tour, and then I guess go look at it. I feel like the water too loud, so I'm gonna get back on here when we get in the place or whatever. Or I don't know, I'm gonna show y'all so y'all can see, because 9 times out of 10, we're not gonna end up staying here. So I don't care to show y'all where we are. So yeah, I'll see y'all when we walk in. She manipulate my love, oh. I know holy, and I know that careful. That the baba cry, oh, my eye, oh, don't cry, oh. Ali mi go ashayo, 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 Ali mi go ashayo. I did not talk to them, kill so far. I did try to buy moto, Toyota Corolla. My feelings been this swing like Django Loba. Feelings been this swing like Django Loba. Now you crash your Ferrari for Lucky Bona. Now so much you make you have been all over. My feelings did this swing like Django Loba. Feelings did this swing like Timbani Kachuru Achuru. I'm a white dog in Fendi suit. Why you say I did nothing for you, and if I do anything you want me to do, somebody got you, got you. I'm a white dog in Fendi suit. Why you say I did nothing for you, and if I do anything you want me to do, maybe another time, maybe another life, you will be my wife and we'll get it right. The young past, last last. Now everybody go to breakfast. I have to say bye bye, yo. Bye bye, yo. I need to go and shadow. nice in here, y'all, but it ain't that nice, not gonna lie. I like the black cabinets. I like how open it is, but nah. She's on my son. One something for this, 50 for this. I would rather you just put it all in a thing and let me know what I'm paying for and just include it in the rent. Cause when you list it like that, it made me feel like you giving me the option to pay it or not. And I know that's not the case. No. But it is nice. It has a lot of windows. Like, this would be a great filming YouTube room. You know, beauty room. But we're gonna walk around the rest of the property and see what's up with it. But it's still, honestly, it's still a no for me. Quite frank. I don't like it. The place that we wanna be at anyway, I feel like it's way better than this. So, and I don't think I ever vlogged when I went there. And I should have, so I could put it in here to show y'all, but it's okay. That's the place I plan on moving to. So hopefully, you know, y'all get to see it then. But yeah, I get back on here when we're either in the car or showing y'all some more stuff, because I don't know what we're gonna do after this. But yeah, y'all, I just realized, like, it just hit me not too long ago, we spent all that time looking for somewhere to tour and only got to tour one place because it's already 5:16. So that was dumb. But I guess tomorrow we're gonna try again and we're gonna be in better spirits. Tomorrow we're gonna try again. And I think what we should do is look to buy from tonight, what we wanna look at, to decide, do we really wanna come back out here and look again? Cause I don't mind coming back out here to look again. We just need to put more gas in the car. But that don't really bother me none, cause my car is cheaper on gas anyways now. But yeah. We found another place, but we won't be able to make it to tour that one, obviously, because I just said it's already after 5. Mm-hmm. Ooh, heart that one. I like that.
Why one?
This is great. No, this is great one. Wait, how much?
I think a semi. Let me see. Which one
was that? Which is crazy because we looked into Davenport, but we never looked in Kissimmee. I don't know if I'm going to include that part in here.
35 square foot.
How much?
24.
Shit. We can look, but you understand. I think, so we're going to go somewhere, and then maybe after this, we're going to go try to see if we can make it to tour another spot. And then maybe after this, we might go to the mall. Because it's still fairly early in the night. You know, the night is still young, whatever. So, we'll see. Hopefully, fingers crossed, they'll let us tour. Yeah. I don't know. Y'all, I was so annoyed earlier. Like, I was so annoyed. We was trying to find a place to tour, couldn't find a place to tour. I was hungry. It was kind of hot. Now it's cold, and I'm mad that I took my long pants off because I'm cold. But it's okay. I mean, now I'm cold. I think I said now I'm hot. Yeah, I don't know. But I'll get back on here when we do what's the most. What?
Guess what colors they got.
Oh. We in a mall. Been about long. Magic City.
I don't know that.
You don't know nothing I sing. It's not one song that I sing that you know something to.
I don't know that.
Unless it's that ghetto foolishness you like to listen to. It nips at your feet and eat the stuff off your feet. You know that? That's disgusting. We finna see if you find a Verizon in here that'll tell him something better than what the one that we went to said, the little standalone store, because I don't believe what she said was right. But it's copyrighted music. Me neither. Because we went to, see, y'all, this is a crazy thing. We had already talked to somebody about him getting a new phone in a mall before. So I don't think they telling the, I don't think she's telling the truth. But it's a lot of music going on. So I'll talk to y'all when we probably get out of here. I'll just show y'all like the little stores that we're going to or whatnot. Which I should have showed y'all before because we went to Apple, but we ain't really staying there long, so yeah. Y'all, not gonna lie. Oh, I'm zoomed in. Let me zoom out right quick. I think that's right. Ooh, girl, hold on. I look a fool, but y'all, I don't see how this couple said they got 3 stars on this whole game because this is hard. Like, and I know I'm not tripping, but am I tripping? This is hard. Like the one that y'all just seen us do. When they had the little moving thing on the sides, like, how am I supposed to operate like that? How? Like, if this is what it's like to, oh, the light went out, but if this is what it's like to run a restaurant, baby, oof, I don't want no parts in it. Do you hear me?
Boiled pasta.
Okay, let me put y'all back down.
Stop before, baby girl, I'm gonna disturb you.